I don't know.
I thought these days were over.
NCAA champion, Casey Cunningham.
From Ohio State, Micah Jordan. From Arizona State, Joshua Shields. From South Dakota State, Luke Silverberg. And from Penn State, Jason Knopf.
Scoring our 149-pound All-Americans as three-time MAC Wrestler of the Year, two-time MAC Tournament Outstanding Wrestler, and four-time All-American, Jake Percival. From Lockheed, Ronnie Carey. From Princeton, Matthew Colante. From North Carolina, Troy Heilman. From Iowa, Brandon Sorensen. From Missouri, Grant Leaf. From Arizona State, Jason Sertzes. From Oklahoma State, Boo Llewellyn. And from Penn State, Sage Rutherford.
And scoring our 141-pound All-Americans is a four-time MAC champion and a four-time NCAA All-American, Ben Bennett. From Cornell, Giannis Diakalahalis. From Ohio State, Joey McKenna. For Missouri, Jaden Ironman. For Penn State, Nick Lee. For North Carolina State, Kevin Jack. For Nebraska, Chad Red. For Eastern Michigan, Sedarius Perry. And for Wyoming, Bryce Meredith.
From Michigan, Savon Beatich. From North Carolina State, Tariq Wilson. From Ohio State, Luke Fletcher. From Oklahoma State, Kay Brock. From Rutgers, Scott Delvecchio. From Lehigh, Scotty Parker. From Wyoming, Montori Bridges. And from South Dakota State, Seth Gross.
Escorting our 125-pound All-Americans is a three-time MAC champion. He was named the 1978 MAC Outstanding Tournament Wrestler, and he is the 1978 NCAA National Champion, Andy Daniels. From Rutgers, Nick Suriano. From Ohio State, Nathan Tomasello. From Minnesota, Ethan Gleason. From Lehigh, Darian Cruz. From Northwestern, Sebastian Rivera. From Oregon State, Ronnie Presser. From West Virginia, Zeke Boise. And from Iowa, Spencer Lee.
Ladies and gentlemen, here are your 2018 NCAA Division I Wrestling
Wrestlers, at this time, please take a one-quarter turn to your right so the fans on that side of the arena may acknowledge you. And let's go another quarter turn and face the fans to your right. One more time. This time you're going to face the podium. You will be standing on this evening because you
this time we'd like to present the Elite 90 Award. It's the ninth year for this award, which was instituted to recognize the true essence of the student athlete by honoring the individual who has reached the pinnacle of competition at the national championship level.